So I chose the non-objective art because that whenever I paint this way, it's just time stands still. And I think that everybody needs to have something like that for them in order to be healthy mentally. And it's just something incredible that I just let the art in a way make itself, and I love it.